It's no secret that Azure certification is a jungle to figure out. And it is also no secret that we here at A Cloud Guru helps you with passing certification exams on Azure. Which is why this week I brought them together and wrote up a guide for which Azure certification is right for you. Yeah, exactly. The link to this is in the description. Other news this week in Azure includes Azure Spot Virtual Machines are now in GA. Direct upload of Azure Managed Disks is also in GA. And there is a preview version of Event Hubs on Azure Stack Hub. This is Azure This Week, a show directly uploaded to the cognitive mainframe of A Cloud Guru. Virtual machines are just that, virtual. There are many of them running on a physical hardware in any Azure data center, and that's great. However, a lot of them don't do anything for a lot of the time, and that means resources are wasted. The answer is Spot VMs. Now, Spot is a fleet of dogs that patrol data centers in Azure. No, of course not, although that would be awesome. Spot VMs are heavily discounted compute resources. Spot Virtual Machines provide scalability while reducing costs, and they're ideal for workloads that can be interrupted. They are like delicious leftovers from the adults table at the Azure party. Spot VMs are now generally available. Check them out. If you want to upload your on-premises virtual hard disk to an Azure Virtual Machine, traditionally you can copy the VHD into a storage account before converting it into a managed disk, or you can attach an empty managed disk to a virtual machine and then do a copy. Direct upload addresses the downsides of both traditional approaches and provides a simplified workflow by allowing you to copy an on-premises VHD directly into an empty managed disk. There are a lot more benefits to direct upload than I could cover here, which you can read about in the link in the description. Azure Event Hubs is a big data streaming platform and event ingestion service capable of receiving and processing millions of events per second. This can now run on Azure Stack, which is your on-premises version of Azure that you install on 6,834 floppy disks. The preview version of Event Hubs is now available on Azure Stack Hub, so click that download button today! There were quite a few updates this week that I couldn't cover, such as storage analytics for data lake storage, resiliency improvements for IoT SDK for Python, Azure machine learning available in US.gov, and much more. But you can check it all out for yourself for the full picture. As we say on the A Cloud Guru team, when there's a chance the boss didn't read through the script before filming, seek and you shall hear an excellent joke. So, what do clouds like to wear? A rainbow. And that's the kind of value that this show delivers. So see you next week and keep staying calm, Cloud Gurus.